Hey guys, today it's day two of Connected Franchise. Now the others, if you see my other video of day one, it didn't go all that well, so we're doing day two. And since the other team actually pretty sucked, I'm gonna do a different team. And I don't know who team I'm playing with this time. So I'm gonna put some music on too. So instead of this one, which is the team that's hard and sucks. I don't know, I'm not sure which team it is. I did all these in one day. The Huskies. We'll see how that goes. I'm not sure which team my franchise, but hopefully they play better. As you can see, well, I'm gonna be playing the Tennessee Titans. Now, Alex, I'm gonna fix it to go for the safety seat. Oh, I had it good. I hope that's good. Okay, so I know it's kind of cricket, but let's see if we can edit the uniforms to be good. This looks the best, I guess, if you can only change like the shirt and the shoes and the helmet. It's too much if we can change the helmet. I hope we win. I'm gonna pray. I haven't said this enough, but I've been really blessed by God to do all this YouTube stuff and have all this the materials to do this. So I'm gonna pray and hope that I win. My God, please. Okay, now this time gives you time to subscribe if you're new to the channel, or if you're old to the channel and you like my videos. This gives you time to subscribe, hit the bell for notifications every time I make a new video. And also like this video. That's what the loading part is up for. And I'm gonna give you 5 seconds while I'm also waiting for this one. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, now we're gonna get started. Hope we get it. Yes! Which team is it? Is it the Dolphins? I'm not sure what team it is. Alright, so here's the first run in the game. Not the best run, but we have a lot of time to get better. It might actually be the Dolphins. My old team, Carmelo. I don't remember any of those last names. I'm not sure which team I find out last. But if you know, please leave it in the description, or if you think you know, then I'll leave it in the description. That was a good run. If I would stay on the sidelines, I probably would have scored a touchdown. So I'm going to run it. It's the second run in the game. Second play in the game also. Oh my gosh. It's a good team. I'm not sure which team it is, but it's a good team. So playing good. We're almost getting ready to score already, and this is the third play, so hope we can get more of this. Okay, we still got first down, though. I think we will be able to score by more. Touchdown! 4 plays, that's all we needed, 4 plays to score our very first touchdown. Good job, Huskies. No, we're gonna go for it. Because I hope our defense is good. I prayed, and so I know we're gonna win. Plus, that one, our offense is also really good. So I'm going to actually go for the 2-pointer. Like, the 2-pointer is always risky. I think I have a plan. My plan didn't work. I said went to like not four. Alright. I learned my lesson, Mom. I won't do that for you again. But also, we have some forgot the music to put on some more. I need to get my kicking better. Oh, I hope we can intercept this. I don't think we can really intercept the run, but we can intercept the run. And then he passes it. I'm hoping he's doing it. Okay, I'm gonna do. He's running it again. We're gonna, this is actually a bad idea. But we're gonna do man defense. No! Their first down. Stay here. Nope, don't stay here. Some really good tackles. Like, my defense is good. I'm not sure what team this is, but I have to find out. We'll see. No, it's not the Dolphins because their quarterback number, I think, is 17. It's not the Broncos because theirs is 13 with I think it's L Manning. I'm not the Patriots, because I'm definitely not the Patriots. I would definitely not franchise the Patriots. I think it might be the 49ers. I'm not sure. Okay, we have 12 seconds until it is the next quarter. 3, 2, 1. Last play in the first quarter. I don't think we did terrible. I think we actually did pretty good, to be honest. And they might score their first touchdown. He might not make it because it's kind of fun, not really. But I think an NFL player could do it. Nope. Field goal is not good. But I think we'll both win. And here's our new quarterback. Why don't they save like the good quarterback until like the end of the game? What really matters? And do the, well, I think they might do that. I'm not sure who like really is good quarterback or bad quarterback. But I think they do the good quarterback first. No, I really don't think so. But I wish they would. They'll do the second best quarterback first, and then the better quarterback next to for it to be a better chance to win. Because you'll have the best quarterback at the end. And so, probably, you know, make stuff happen. If that man wasn't there, we would have scored another touchdown. Huskies are really good. Surprisingly, I was expecting them to be this good, or for my video to go this good. And after this play, I'm gonna put on some music. Wow. Where's that? Wow. I think we might get our next touchdown. Our second touchdown in the game. Our coach is happy. I'll tell you about my kicking skills. They're not the best, okay? Try to improve them. I don't know really how to kick. When I kick, I just bring the joystick down, and when we get to the yellow, I kick. I do RT. I'm not sure, like, really how to kick in this game. How to kick good. I might stop at the second quarter because I don't want this video to be terribly long. So, I might do another franchise to make sure that the videos aren't long. And so, I'm gonna get ready to end the video, wrap it up. Remember, like the video if you're old, or if you're old to the channel and you like my video, subscribe if you're new to the channel. Subscribe, and both of you guys, old and new, hit the notifications. And don't forget to keep God number one. I must start mentioning it more about God, because I don't mention it that much, and I need to mention it more. So, I will. So, don't forget to keep God number one. And yeah, bye. That's one way to end the video.